Why wouldn't you just go this way? And they, ah! No, no, bird guy, help me, help me, help me, ah, 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 no! How's it going, everybody? My name is FinPlayer. We're playing Snake Pass. This game's just come out on Steam. It's also on Xbox and PlayStation. It's a very cool looking physics platformer. You get to be a snake. You're a snake. And you've got a cool little bird friend. Let's hit new game and let's jump into it. Oh, here we go. What's this? What's this? I like the cool, like, ruins type theme. Kind of reminds me of Slime Rancher. There's our cool little hummingbird friend. How are you, dude? Noodle. His name's Noodle. I wonder if his surname's Noodle and his first name's Danger. It's Danger Noodle. What an awesome name for a snake. Oh, we're waking up. Are we a new snake? Noodle, something's wrong. The gate is broken. If we don't fix it, we'll be stuck here forever. Oh no, come on, snake. Wake up. Hold right trigger to move. Oh my god, this is the best. This is really good. What am I doing? I'm going in circles. That's how you kill things when you're a snake. Okay, all right. And I might add that just looking at this snake, and I know my snakes being in Australia, that this is a coral snake. And you can tell it's a dangerous one because notice the yellow band touches the red and the black band. That means it's a bad one. I don't know why I can remember that. I don't know why I can't say remember. What's this thing? Can we, like, wrap ourselves around this or something? I don't know what that does. Maybe it's like a checkpoint. I'm gonna go along this thing, though. Collect bubbles. Are we getting bigger? This is so fun. This is so fun. Oh, there's a danger sign there. I'm not gonna go where the danger sign is. Even though, like, I'm a snake, you know, I'm the danger. When you think about it, people should be running from me. Like, if this was real life, that bird would be eaten. I'm just gonna slither through here, be all slimy and slimy. It looks like we're going up here. Lift your head by holding A. Okay, I reckon I can do that. Oh yes, it's like jump. It's basically the jump button of a snake. Can I eat bugs? I wanna eat this bug. I'm gonna eat, oh, I can't eat him. I can't eat him. I can rest my head up there though. This is pretty cool, look at this. Like, oh, I'm just gonna rest my head up here. This is nice. Oh yeah, this is so good. It's so good being a snake. He looks like his eyes are all a little bit too squinty, like he hasn't had enough sleep though. Poor guy. All right, let's go over here, snake. Let's go, Noodle. Isn't he just the cutest nope rope you've ever seen? I like this guy. Let's go, Noodle. Let's do it. He's the best slitherer. Okay. All right. What's this bit about? A keystone is missing from the gate. Okay, so we need to find the keystone. Looks like it's those crystal things. Hey, it's the red one. We need to... Is that it? It didn't go very far. It's like this whole problem has just been caused about by someone just accidentally knocking it over. Maybe that's what happened. Okay, let's go over here. Let's just avoid this. Get our head down because we kind of look a little bit silly doing that. Let's grab this bubble. This bubble. Oh, did you see that 360? That was good. Okay, so I just saw a coin over here. I'm not sure if you guys noticed this, but I want this coin. This is so weird and wacky. I like this game. I like this game. Okay, so how do I... how do I get this? Ah, I'm gonna fall. No, no, Noodle. Get back up here. Ah, grab me, bird. Help me! Help me! Help me! Can we get up? Oh, we can't get up. All right, it was just a bit slow going. Man, being a snake is hard work, but this is fun. So let me know what you think about this game in the comments below, whether you've played it or whether you plan on getting it. Oh, cause it's, I think it's really good. I think it's probably one of the funnest games I've played. Yes! I got that thing. I don't know what that is. Oh, he looks like he's choking. He's like, oh. Save me, friend. Save me. Oh, I'm gonna do a jump. Oh, did you see that jump? I'm pretty sure this snake can glide. It's one of those African flying snakes that I just made up. Okay, let's get this big hunk of purple over here. We found the keystone. I'll put it on the gate. I'm gonna just do these ones. Woo, yeah, I'm doing a dance. I'm doing a dance. Someone play some of that weird flute music. I'm gonna whack a dude. Oh, I'll just put this here. That bird has got some mad gains. Did you see him carry that? That was crazy. Okay, this is my favorite game of the year. Head into the light beam, Noodle, and we can leave. Oh, I'm ascending into heaven. Okay, we got the thing. Is there 5 coins in that level? Okay, not today. Calm down, Finn. Not today. We can do that another time. Level 2. Let's do this. Oh, here we go. I just teleported. That's pretty good. How good is that? This snake has teleported. Something here doesn't feel quite right. It's too beautiful. We should make sure the gate is okay. All right, let's do it, bird friend. What's our bird friend's name? Does he have a name? I actually haven't seen any mention of a name yet. If you have a good idea for a name, let me know in the comments below, and that's what I'll refer to him in the next video, depending on which one I pick. Whichever has like the coolest name and is easiest to say, because remember, I'm probably gonna be saying it a lot. I don't want you guys coming up with something like Hammy the Hungry Hippo Hummingbird or something like that. That's the worst name ever, Finn. Good job, champ. Okay, I'm gonna go this way, and then I'm gonna go up here like this. No, I'm not. There we go. We got that. What if I could tie myself in a knot? Is that possible? That's my goal now, is to tie myself in a knot. Okay, so I'm gonna go like this, go over myself, and then remember under myself. That's not how you do a knot. Okay, we'll do that later. Okay, let's go up here, up this thing. Oh, this game's got something going on. Okay, up this wall, be a slithery, slammy, slimmy, go up there. Okay, we'll just need to do a rocket jump over that way. I don't know how we can get over there. Maybe we can climb this tree. Can you climb trees? Are you that kind of snake? Maybe it is, I don't know. I like tree snakes though. Tree snakes are usually pretty friendly. Yeah, we get lots of tree snakes here where I live. They're quite common. So we don't worry about them though, because they're cute as hell. They're so good. They're probably one of the cutest nope ropes you'll ever see. Looks like we need to head up here. Let's do that little bird thing. All right, I'm going up here. I'm going up. I'm just gonna go like this. Just weaving in and out, weaving in and out. Just duck and weave, duck and weave. Press Y if you want me to give you a little lift. Right? What are you doing? What's this? Oh, he's picking me up. No, do it again, do it again. Let's fly, let's do it. Okay, oh maybe. Oh, I can tie myself in a knot now. Surely I can do that now. Okay, let's go like this. And then we'll lift our head. And then, like, back through. Just back through. That is not how we do it. Let's just keep doing this. And then, eventually, we'll grab the bird and we'll eat it. Stop wasting time, Finn. As fun as this game is, we have a job to do. We have keystones to key. Okay, yep. Let's get this. All right, pop our head down, because we look a little bit special at the moment. Okay, there we go. Hey, we did it. All right, let's do a jump. Do a crazy jump. These bubbles actually do. Am I getting longer? I feel like I'm getting longer. You know what I mean? Like in the old Nokia snake game that none of you guys will know about. Because I'm too old. Oh, okay. Let's have a look down here. What's down this way? Nothing. Just a beautiful view. Look at that. That's a screenshot right there. Someone take a screenshot and send it to me on Twitter. Say, hey Finn, I got you, bro. I got you, fam. And then we'll go like this. We'll get that one as well. There's a tunnel. There's a tunnel. I'm getting distracted by the tunnels. Oh, yes. Oh, man. Okay, where are we? Where are we? Oh, we're back here. All right, we've already been here. Let's go back through the tunnel just because it's the best. I wonder if there's a mission where we get to kill a guy. That's not nice. Maybe, though. yeah, I know. We need to find all 3 keystones. Alrighty. I could tell by the fact that they're missing. Jesus, I'm not a ham sandwich. Back up this way. I need to get this one. This bubble thing, whatever this is. This bubble of air? Why, I don't, maybe it's water. Maybe I'm incredibly thirsty, I'm just parched. That's what it is. Although there's like a stream there. I could just dunk my head in the stream and be done with it. Game over, man. Okay. Haven't seen any coins yet. Where's the coins at? Okay, just get this one. Yep, that was easy. Oh, wrap around and climb. Yeah, I've worked that out, bird guy. We need a better name than bird guy. I hope you guys are like smashing the comments at the moment with all the best names. Oh. Oh, no. Oops. I'm not a very good snake. Now I'm snaking. Awesome. I got the keystone thing. Whatever that is. It's urine color. There's that. Okay, I could go over the bamboo, or I could just do this. Why wouldn't you just go this way? And then, No, bird guy, help me. No, bird. That's the worst bird friend ever. He can't even lift a whole snake. He can only lift the tail of a snake. That doesn't help. His name's Noodle. I gotta keep calling him Noodle. Yeah, I guess his name looks like Noodle. He looks like he'd be called that. You know what I mean? Like how some people, you look at them and you're like, you can kind of already tell what their name is. You know what I mean? Oh, maybe he goes faster if you slither. Maybe that's how you go faster. Like this. Oh, it's so true. It is so true. That's how you go faster. You do the sideways thing. Let's go up here, man. Go up here like this. Like this. Get this one. Oh, go around this one. Just do a 360 around that. Go super fast. And we got that. We got this. Okay. So now we need to try and get this. Okay. We need to get this thing without dying. Okay, and we'll try and go up here. Oh, lift our head up. And we're right. No, pick me up. Pick me up. yes, we got this. Last one. We almost died again. Okay, you can let me go now. Come on, it's getting a bit weird. It's a little bit awkward. Okay, yes, good jump. Okay. He's making noises like, oh, Finn, what are you doing, champ? I think I need to like hug a little bit tighter to these like bits of bamboo. You know, I don't think I'm sort of getting enough wrap around, you know. Oh, hold left trigger to go tight. What? Urgh. How does that work? Am I doing this right? I don't know if I am. It doesn't matter. I've got this though. Cool, we got another one. Alright, what's over this way? Oh, there's another coin up there though. Okay. So we'll pop our head up. We'll go up like this. It's pretty easy. So you basically need to have like your snake body like pushing up against something. Just like a snake works, really. You know what I mean? They can't really just go along in a straight line. They need to squirm. Ooh. Do we die if we go in the water? Oh, he just held his breath. Okay, I'm gonna go up. Oh, this is good. Yes. No, up further. Awesome, we did it. We can also go up there. Let's go all the way up there, see what's up there. Maybe there's some more bubbles, or like a coin or something. See how he floats? Ooh, this thing. We'll get this while we're down here. And there's another one over here. So we'll get this one. That's it, buddy. Pop your little head up. Let's go through the water like this so we go nice and fast. Cool. I'm just trying to get all the bubbles. Okay, now let's go up this one. Okay, here we go. Oh, this is fun. Nice and tight. That's it. Oh, good. That was... Ah! No! He just smacked his chin on every piece of bamboo on the way down. Okay, we need to go nice and tight. Okay, so pressing left trigger makes him hug, like, the wall really well, or hug the bamboo really well. Okay, yep, back up this way. No, wrap around. That's it. He just grips it. That's what he does. Oh, that's good. That is good. Okay, so now we need to grip this one. I'm just gonna do a little shimmy. Get up there, dude. Oh, nice! Yay, we did it! I'm gonna wrap around, and then we're gonna go, whoop, no, this way. No, up. Oh, this is fun. I love this game. Okay, we're gonna tighten ourselves, and then go like this, and then tighten ourselves again, and then go up a little bit more. Oh, tighten ourselves. Oh no, I pressed the wrong button. Come on, we can do this. Just get our head over there. No, get your head over there. Okay, good. Get our breath. No, over. Go over. And then wrap around. And then we're gonna go up this way. Yes! See, that works! That works. He looks buggered though, he looks wrecked. I'm so sorry, Noodle. I didn't mean it. Now we're gonna do a jump! Yay, Tony Hawk Snake! Okay, what's down that way? I think we've already been down there, so we don't want to go there again. It's like an arrow. I'm not following that arrow. What am I, an idiot? Wrap around here like this. Yep, that's it. And then up. And then over. Hey, we're good. All right. Keep going over there. There's the last one. Get a grip. I will get a grip. Don't you worry. Okay. All right, fine. I'll get this. Just so that it stops sparkling at me. The sparkling's kind of getting annoying. I feel like this, you know, work to do. You know what I mean? Okay. Up. Up. Come on. We can do it. We can do it. Yes. We did it. Nice, great, that's the last one. Cool, I'll head over there in a minute when I'm done with this. What I like about these coins is that they reward players who are putting in like a lot of effort into, you know, trying to learn how to slither. Come on, guy, pick me up. No. Now maybe we can go along that wall. Hang on, let's just get all of our tail up here, wrap around this, and then go along the wall. Hey, this works, nice. Just give it a little bit of a wiggle. Just a little bit of a wiggle. A little bit of a snake wiggle jiggle. Nope, nope. And then over this way. Yes. Over here. No, no. Lift me up. Lift me up. Come on. We can do this. Come on. He can't do it. Look at that face of frustration. He's an angry snake. Oh, no. Oh, this is kind of working. This is kind of working. Hey, that actually did something. Yeah, we did it. We made it. Cool. All right, let's go. Let's go to the gate thing. We got all the keystones. Come on, little bird guy. I hate that name so much. Please help me out. All right, there we go. Keystones. All right, so now we can go in the thing. And we can ascend into wherever. Into space. The space snake. Courtyard clamber. Did we get all the things? All of them but one. Okay, let's do one more level. Gatekeeper Gardens. All right, I really like this game. When I first saw this game, I didn't know it was gonna be so fun. Well, here we are. I think that's what it said. Sun shining, check. Wind blowing, check. Birds sing. What is this? Is this a boss? Does this game have bosses? I don't know. There's the keystones though. Oh, someone's going round. Messing up all the keystones. What was that? I don't know, bird guy. Okay. It removed the keystones and closed the gate. We have to reopen it. Okay. All right, let's do it. Speed run. That's what we're doing. Oh, I forgot to slither. I got to slither. If you don't slither, you don't go fast enough. Tighten your grip. I know, mate. I know how to tighten my grip. Jeez, I've been doing this a long time, okay? I'm a snake. Let's do that. There's one keystone. That's fine. Let's do this. Go over here like this. Tighten our grip. And then go up. Up. Tighten our grip again. And then up. Nice. And then we go around. We got one. Okay, let's get some of these bubbles. I'm gonna call them bubbles. They're bubbles, I think. Bubbles are something. I've got no idea what, though. Oh, yes! Look at that one! That was a good jump. Up over there. Maybe tighten up. Yes, thanks for the grip tip. Okay. Oh, oh, oh. Yep. We got this, dude. We got this. Tighten our grip again. Tighten our grip. Okay, tighten our grip. And then come over here. And we got this one as well. Yes! There's another coin here. Just hidden around the corner. Hey, we did it! Good work, Snake. Noodle's awesome. He's such a cool guy. Oh, yes, what a jump. All right, and we'll go around this one as well. We'll get this thing around the rock, and then we should be able to go up like this and wrap around there. Oh, and then tighten ourselves a little bit more and then go under there. I'm doing like crazy knots and stuff. Yes. Cool, man. You did it. It's weird because you need to think like a snake. You know what I mean? You need them snake physics, man. That's what you need to win this game. Yes. See that? I use my snake to push myself along. That sound wrong. Okay. And big jump. Woo, we're getting the snake airtime. All right, nice one. There's a tube thing. Let's go through the tube. I don't know where the tube goes, but it looks like it's gonna be a lot of fun. All right, I wonder if that's a secret. Well, there's a tube here. I mean, not a tube, a tunnel. So let's go through this tunnel. What's in here? Nothing. All right, slither, slither. Come on, Noodle. We can do it. You know how to slither. All right, nothing else through here, just one of these bubbles. Okay, let's go back. And we need to climb up this. But we can do this. This will be a piece of cake. We've been doing this all game. Okay, yep, under there. Tighten up. And then... oh, just tighten up there, buddy. Tighten up. There we go. Nice. How do we get up there, though? Well, maybe we need to come down there. Very good. We'll get that. Hey, I'm getting good at this. Yes. Okay. Ah, go around this way. He looks so scared. I'm so sorry. I thought I was getting good. Maybe I'm not. Well, there we go. There we go. Awesome. Now we're up here. And here's the other keystone. Oh, and there's the tube thing, which we're going to go down in a minute. As soon as we get this bubble. I did say I was a speedrun. I didn't know I was going to be this fast. Wow. Look at you, Snake. Go, champion. Let's go in the tube. Oh, yes. Yes. This is fun. It's like a water slide. I love this game. I'm so glad this game came along. I really hope you guys like this game. Hey, there's a coin up there. That coin looks like it's going to be difficult to get. Okay, I got to stop. Get my head down. Get your head out of the clouds, buddy. Oh, there we go. And we'll go over here. Is that the last one? No, it's not. Easily not the last one. Climb up this bamboo. Get your head down because you look a little bit silly when you do that. Now, we need to get this coin over here. I think it's just off this ledge here. So we need to do like a massive jump. So let's climb up here first, like this. We'll tighten up, get really tight. Wrap ourselves around it like this. This is cool. Oh, no, no, not yet. We're not ready to unleash our awesome flying snake yet. Imagine if snakes could fly. That would be horrifying. And we're gonna go all the way over there. Come on, let's do it. Let's do it, big jump. Oh, slow down. Too much. Too much. Jeez. Alright. Okay, that's all the keystones in place. I'm going looking for the bubble. We need the bubble. No bubble left behind. We're looking for the other bubble. It's just right there. Where's the other coin though? There's like another coin around here somewhere. Alright, no idea where they're hiding that last coin. I might at some point go back and find all the coins. I don't know. It depends how popular this game is and how much people like it. But we may go back and collect everything. Look at this. I'm pretty sure we got all the bubbles though. Yes, all the bubbles, awesome. Okay, I'm gonna leave the video here. This game is incredible. It's a lot of fun. I urge you to go and pick it up if you haven't got it already. It's really fun. And I think it's good sort of clean fun, you know what I mean? Like there's a lot of games out there that are just kind of violent and stuff, but this is like a snake. You're a snake and you have a good time. You're a poisonous snake and you're not even killing people. That's how good it is. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you liked it, give us one of these ones, and I'll see you guys next time.